team in shackles at the moment. Him to Hurd.
Well, James Hurd. If you hadn't seen James Hurd from the moment Justin Blumfield got the ball, he led from the forward line.
He's kicking from 50 metres. Lovely looking kick. Hurd has done it again. Oh, they get it away once again to Uzer. He gets caught. Loses to guess who? James Hurd. A floating punt kick in towards Lloyd.
Kevin Sheedy joins Dick Reynolds as the most successful club in over 100 years at this famous club, and they have won their 16th premiership.
Winner of the Norm Smith Medal in today's match is James Hurd of Essendon.